I'm a dream, as good as I am. Things.
I love your face.
I love your face. I can't believe you guys are having to live in this like 0 degree weather. I don't know. You guys need to come and live with me in Seattle because it's like going to be 60 when I get home. I miss Chicago. I miss you guys. I miss all of you guys so much. I haven't seen you. I haven't been here. God, when, it's been since 2008. I think I was here with Primal Fear in 2009, but... there you go. Idols, that's right. That's Tanya. Hi, Tanya. So how are you guys doing? Good? Thanks so much for coming out tonight, you guys. We're going to be... You guys gonna go see us at Bolingbrook tomorrow? Yeah! It's gonna be fun. Rock you long time! I love you too. Here's something off my brand new album. Who's got it?
She shows the way that I am.
2013. And if you don't have it, it's for sale. It's for sale by the Merch Truth. You have to get it. It's a song, it was written like 4 years in the making, and it finally came out in 2013. But that's what we're playing for you tonight. We've also got some surprises for you. Interesting surprises. I wanted to thank Sauce Bucket for coming down.
And Something Wicked.
Thank you, guys. It's always nice to see you. Okay, here's another song off the album. I bet you probably tried looking it up, right? You probably did, because it's a big, long word. I had to look it up. I was like, yeah. Acquiescent.
I'm talking to myself, yeah.
Song on the album, and I know that for Michael and I, we both kind of, they're all our babies, so we don't really want to say what our favorite one is. But this one I rarely ever get to do, because we don't ever, you know, do too many really long sets. And this one, we always have to keep out, but this is actually probably still one of my favorite on the album, and I hope you like it. It's a song that I want to send out to my friend Sherry. It's a song called Awakening. You're beautiful. I love you.
I'm Thank you.
church over here. Pay attention.
Thank you.
be right back. Just let go. I can't. you guys doing good? Are you okay? Good. So am I. This is fun.
Thank you for coming to the Metal Grill.
I love the Metal Grill. This is a cool place.